Good morning everyone. Today let's discuss our new unit 2 lesson 1 I am lucky. This is a poem and in this poem is about the feelings of a young girl. The girl thinks if she were any other creature like a butterfly, myna, fish, elephant, kangaroo or octopus, she would be happy and thankful to God for everything she had in her life. But in the end of the poem, she thinks she is lucky for what she is. Now, look at the stanzas. If I were a butterfly, I would be thankful for my wings. So the girls said that she were a butterfly and she would be thankful for my wings. She were a butterfly because she would be thankful for the wings. If I were a myna in a tree, I would be thankful that I could sing. Or she were a myna, she would be thankful because the myna can sing. If I were a fish in the sea, I would be thankful that I can wriggle and giggle with glee. So even she is a fish in the sea, she would be thankful because the fish can giggle with delight. Giggle with delight means glee, means delights, happy. So I just think I am lucky to be me. Then she thinks that, or then she thought she would be lucky. Not you, but me. So the girl said that not the other creature like a myna, butterfly, fish, she would be lucky. If I were an elephant, so she thinks that she were an elephant, I would be thankful that I can raise my trunk. So she were an elephant because it can raise its trunk. If I were a kangaroo, I would ride to hop right up to the moon. So she were a kangaroo because it can hop high. If I were an octopus, I would be thankful for my 8 arms. So she were an octopus because the octopus has 8 arms. So I just think I am lucky to be me. So she thinks that she is lucky. Not you, but me. Not the elephant, kangaroo, octopus, but herself. What do you think you want to be? At last she asked that, what do you think you want to be? Do you want to be like me? So she asking, do you want to be like me? Or just you? Just you. So everything has a unique characteristic. So the kid is special too. The kid is also special and she feels lucky to be just that. She doesn't want to be anything. She doesn't want to any other creature because she feels lucky to be. So and she was the special kid. And finally, she understood that the self-worth is very important for every human being. It makes her feel more confident. So self-worth is the very important thing in every human being, and it makes me or makes you very confident or more confident. Okay, so this is the poem about I am lucky. Thank you all.